So reading that letter, the lovers know who. No need to confirm or deny it. We all have our secrets. I wonder what Vardenfell has in store for us.
Checking rocks ahead! Brace yourselves!
Well, that doesn't sound good.
This one's still alive, Naryu.
I can see that.
Captured by slavers. What a
thing works after that dreadful shipwreck. Look what the sea coughed up. Whoa, you'll find I'm full of surprises. I have just the thing. Hold still. There. You've been captured by slavers. Haven't you been paying attention? Maybe you hit your head when your ship crashed into the rocks and dumped you onto the bitter coast. The slavers lured your ship in and took their pick of the survivors. Slavers? Me? No. My allegiance leans in an entirely different direction. Let's just say I'm here to help you escape this place. Then you can get back to what you were doing before the slavers so rudely sank your vessel. Not so fast, hero. I need to make sure you can handle yourself in a fight. Not everyone recovers from a near-death experience that quickly. Let's go over some of the basics of combat. Hit me. I want to see what you've got.
Nice. Now follow it up.
Try to block this one.
Finish her off.
Oh, not too much, really. I've got a few more things to check on before we can make our escape. You do your part, and I promise you, I'll do mine. Some locks resist even the best efforts of a skilled thief. They're crafted using superior components and complex mechanisms, like the lock on the gate. If I had all the time in the world, maybe I could crack it. But we don't have that luxury. I've got a few more things to check on before we can make our escape. You do your part, and I promise you, I'll... Oh, not too much, really. I need you to find a set of slaver clothes so you don't look like one of the prisoners. Plus, we need the gate key, or we'll never make it to the docks. Here, take my spare lockpick in case you need it.
My egg sister told me that this...
Oh, not too much, really. I've got a few more things. An idea? Of course. I just need proof to satisfy my